What is up, guys? It is the fishing, and I'm basically here on the combat beta, so you can see right here that I am. Now, I've been looking around the shops in Lumbridge, and I found new items, or, well, yeah, new items in the shops that I can buy that are like, I really not buy, but get for free, but they are new and they were really interesting to me. So, I don't have Bandos boots right now, but they also released Bandos boots. So yeah, here I'm gonna show you the Torva boots, and I'm just gonna go around all the items and tell you how I feel about them. Now, the boots are really good. I love the color, and over here you'll see how much life points it boosts you. So another 360 HP, and here's the armor. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you all the stuff that they released that are new. And here's the Bandos helm. Now, what I don't like about it is that it looks like Torags or any other barrel item. I thought they could do something different with it, but you know what? It's nice, you know, so I'm not gonna complain. But not unique, should I say. But yeah, I kind of like it, and yeah, it's a full face helmet of Bandos. So I like how they put it like a rubber band or whatever that is on the left horn. Well, his right, my left. But yeah, here's Bandos gloves. Let me just show you so you can see the stats. Bandos gloves. Looks pretty good. Looks like leather gloves though. I don't know. That's just my opinion. Torva gloves, pretty beast. Makes your character look bigger. And if you didn't notice, it's not a huge difference between the gloves. Not a huge like game-changing difference. So if you can't really afford Torva gloves, you could always buy Bandos. And here's Pernix gloves, I mean boots, which I love these, how it's black and then white on the tips. It looks really nice. But it makes you look like an elf, but whatever. Pernix gloves. Now, I like these, how you can see your fingers, your thumbs. So I think that's pretty epic. And my character looks so much different after the beta change. So that's pretty weird. Now, here's the armadillo's shield. I love how you can put it on the back. And if you didn't notice, there's like a huge like blue orb in the middle, which is I think is pretty sexy. And you see how shields really do make a difference? Look at that life point boost. That's a huge life point boost. So if you really want to go to a boss, I really recommend the shield. It is, you just need a shield. Like, let's say you're doing Slayer, and then like, let's just say you're fighting a hill giant. Let's just say you could just protect from item and use two weapons, so you could do the task really fast. But if you're doing a Bandos or any god war boss, you're gonna really need a shield because it's really gonna help you. That's if you want to last longer. So that's pretty cool. And here you see how this stuff's, this is your target stuff, whatever. And all right, let's check the armadillo gloves. Nice. They look fine. They match actually, so I like it. Here's, oh, by the way, they have dehide shields now. So if you want, like, let's say dehides, you know how they used to never have shields? Now, well, now they do, so it's gonna look nice. And this is what I'm really scared about. The holy books that you put inside, you know, the holy p books or the non-unholy books, like Zamorak books or Saradomin books. Hopefully they're still useful, because now they're gonna have well, you know how like the holy books were used also for range? Now that they have blue or blue-black Dragonhide shields, I think it's gonna really affect which shield you're gonna use. So I'm not sure about that. I'm really scared about that. And they said they're gonna change the offenses on shields, so I think the holy book or unholy book is not gonna have an offense. Like the unholy book's not gonna have an unoffen. I mean, the holy book is not gonna have an offensive stat boost. So yeah, that's gonna be really scary. So I think the black dragon hide is gonna be really important. The shield. Now here's the ones I bought from left to right, so I think it's worse to better, like, but some of them look really nice. Like, I love that how they have like that little orb on the edge which is pretty cool. And here it says type, like what you should do be doing with it, but it's a wand, so I don't, why would you use a melee attack? So that's kind of weird. But yeah, so let's just check all of them. This one I really like, because it has like a blue and red, and it's like twisting. It's pretty epic. Yeah, let's go with this one, spider wand. This one, it's fine. It looks like a. You know what's weird? It's moving up and down. That's weird. Well, let me see this. Yeah, that's weird. Split bark wand. What the hell? Now, if you didn't look at that icon or that image, it looks like two little dots, and then when you click it, it looks so weird. Yeah. Looks pretty good. I think it's gonna match with the armor. So, yeah. It's fine. The bat wand. I like how it has like a bat wing at the edge. I think it looks pretty nice. Grifolic wand. I think Grifolic is in the Ganodermic monsters. The people that dropped Ganodermic armor. I think there's a monster called Grifolic. I might be wrong, but yeah, I think it looks pretty nice. Armour staff is one of the best because of the green light at the edge, the bottom. It has a nice, it looks like a kind of like a sword, but it really isn't. So, and the Virtuous wand, it's like purple. It looks okay. I think the Armour staff's much better, but that's just my opinion. Now the books, like I said before, the unholy books were used for magic and how it gave offensive stats. I'm not sure what they're gonna do now, but yeah, I'm kind of worried because usually unholy books gave you offensive stats for magic, which people used. So I'm not sure. I think this is gonna be so much better though. This is the Impied book, so it's like, yeah, it contains the raw magical power of imps. That's pretty interesting. I don't know, this is, I think this is like the worst one, but it looks really nice in my opinion. Yeah, spider orb looks like a, looks pretty epic. I like it. I don't know what's the difference between orbs and books, but we'll find out later. Mystic orb, which will go good with the mystic armor. Split bark, looks like regular wood, greenish thing. Bat book, I don't know, I don't like the books, I like the orbs more, that's just my opinion. Grifolic orb, Arham's book. See, so Arham's not gonna have a book to use. So maybe, yeah, so now you can actually have a book. Virtuous book. Or Vitrus. And the Dragon 2H crossbow. So now you can finally use a Dragon 2H crossbow. It's going to be really interesting. I actually wanted a regular dragon crossbow, but they didn't release that. So I hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe for more videos, including about the beta. Hope you enjoyed this video, and yeah, peace.